Okay, so rumor has it that this pops off quite easy. They say you just have to lift this corner where the PS5 logo is and hold down the bottom over here and then just kind of lift and slide. I'd like to do this to see if I can actually add extended memory to it. Okay, that wasn't too bad. So the bottom here, you can see it has these hooks on it, and that's what's keeping the lid on. Now when I look at it here, everyone complains about how dusty my stuff is. Well, I live next to an empty field, so I don't see anywhere to put a hard drive in here. So let's try this side. We'll see if it works the same. Okay, so apparently it's this corner. So I lift here, or try to, and push down. Oh my goodness. Let me try it this way. See if I can get a bit more leverage. All right, there we are. So that pops off. Same thing. Hooks down. See the hooks here and there? There's your slot. And this is what I'm looking for, because if I want to extend the storage, that's where it's going to go. All right, let's pop this off really quick. My advice is always buy some good screwdrivers. All right, so that is just simply, is that an M2 drive? I may have one kicking around, but if you're gonna put one in there, you're gonna want to put a fast drive in there, the fastest one that you can possibly afford and buy. So that's where your extra hard drive goes, right in there. And they should look something like this. This is a 256 gig, but this one might be kind of slow to put in there. Okay. So that's where the hard drive is going to go, and we're going to need a Gen 4, a fourth generation, M2 NVMe drive to go in there. Something between 250 gigs and 4 terabytes, and it needs to have a 550 megabytes per second. And not only that, but it's going to need a heatsink. All right, let's take a look at what that's going to cost. So looking at the Canva computer website, it looks like a 2 terabyte with a heatsink is going to cost around $340, and a 1 terabyte with a heatsink is going to cost around $190. So I have to save up some money and put that in there. But you know, I think it's going to be worth it, because right now this unit only has a, 800 and something gig storage, and that is the fastest storage you can buy. So yeah, let's throw some extra memory into it once I get some money. Until then, keep watching my videos. And I need some money to put some memory in here. Where am I going to get that from? Thanks for watching. Talk to you soon.